ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there.
Hi everyone, we're back with another Wi-Fi battle in this Wednesday. And for today, my team is going to be Carbink, the Mega Blastoise, and Kingdra. Yep, Kingdra is a new Pokemon that I finished training up. And I want to put in Carbink because of the news about the Yancy. Anyways, my opponent's team was Tyrantrum, Go-Goat, and I think Greninja, I can't remember. I think I pressed it too fast. Yeah, I was right. So yeah, I started out with Carbink. I started out with Carbink, he started with Tyrantrum. I went for the Earthquake, I just went for the Stealth Rock. Carbink's just Suicide Lead. Still awesome though to use. Leftover Recovery. And what else? So yeah, Carbink pretty much did its job. Stealth Rock is up. So yeah, the Earthquake took me down. This is when I send out Blastoise. Nice and shiny. Mega Evolved? I think I went for the... let me see. Water Pulse, I believe. Earthquake? I'm sure I walled this Earthquake pretty well. Yeah, it didn't do that much. No, I went for the Aerosphere. And it knocked out the Tyrantrum. That Mega Launcher, yo. So yeah. So 2-2 right now, you went for the Go-Goat. I went for another Aerosphere, because I outspeed it. Did a good chunk, but then the Horn Leech. Pretty... just... dead. We got some health back. Mega Blastoise is down, sadly, but... I went out for the comeback right here for this with my Kingdra. Focus Energy. That means it's a critical hit. That Sniper, yo. As you'll see, it's performance. Right now. Went for that Ice Beam. I'm sorry, I mean Scope Lens. Oh my god, not thinking today. Critical hit. And it's down. Went for the Greninja. The Stealth Rocks. And you just went for the next slash. And I finished it off with the Dragon Meteor. So pretty much I win. Only if he had a Mega in his team, but I don't think that would have been an advantage. Really. Anyways, the Dragon Meteor gave me the win against Victor here. It was a nice, quick, fun match, I gotta say, in random matchups. But if anyone wants to verse me 6-on-6, please leave your FCs below. So thank you for watching again. So yeah, please leave a comment, a like, and subscribe if you did not. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a great rest of your day.